What an operation. Luckily, everything turned out well again. The ship could have broken up in the maelstrom.
Should we examine the wreck? Check there aren't gallons of oil leaking somewhere?
Agreed.
MRCC Bremen, Herman Marvita leaving P3, heading in the direction of the wreck of the Omto.
Can't wait for your report.
Hanson, calling Finus. Finus, correct your course.
Ah, the salvage inspector.
What's going on there, then?
Correct your course, Finus. Otherwise, you'll drift into the sandbars.
We're trying to correct Mr. Hanson.
Hanson, can we help?
Thanks. I'm on site, trying to guide the ship. She's outside of the fairway, but I hope we can reel her back in.
Good. We're not so far.
Hanson, we can't hold the Finez. The storm is just too strong.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it.
At least the salvage inspector is already on the scene if...
We're stuck. Damn it.
Stay calm, I'm coming on board. And I'll help you get free. MRCC Bremen, we need tugboats for the Finez. She's located right near the Omto.
One truly unholy place. We'll let the tugboats know.
Hanson, are you starting to tow now?
No, the captain refuses to.
Rescuing her is much too expensive. We're doing it this way.
Lord, Captain! Look at the Omto that's only recently run aground here. The storm here is ferocious, believe us.
We can do it.
I'll stay on board, in case something changes. In the meantime, would you like to sound out the depths for the tugboats? As a precaution, you did it so well for the Omto.
Okay, Salvage Inspector. MRCC Bremen, we're sounding out the positions around the stranded finds with the Verena. Arndt, Jasper, I'm going on the Verena. Verena to Hanson.
Salvage Inspector Hanson here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the northwest of the wreck. 2 meters.
Thanks, noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hanson.
Salvage Inspector Hanson here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the west of the wreck. 1 meter.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hansen.
Salvage Inspector Hansen here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the west of the wreck. 2 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hansen.
Salvage Inspector Hansen here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the southwest of the wreck. 3 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hansen.
Salvage Inspector Hansen here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the south of the wreck. 2 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hansen.
Salvage Inspector Hansen here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the southeast of the wreck. 2 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
The depth readings don't seem to be accurate to me. Please make sure we have the correct readings.
Yes, we better check those positions again more accurately.
If the results are good, maybe we can send a tugboat.
Verena to Hansen.
Salvage Inspector Hansen here. Have you already explored the stricken ship's location?
Yes, these are my findings. Water depth to the east of the wreck. More than 4 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
Water depth to the northeast of the wreck. Three meters.
Thanks. Noted.
Water depth to the north of the wreck. 2 meters.
Thanks. Noted.
I have no further depth readings.
Thanks, Foreman Songen. We have enough information now.
Foreman Songen, good news.
Has the captain of the finds finally agreed to the rescue?
Yes, he's accepted it.
Thank God. Maybe there's still a chance now.
What was that?
That doesn't sound good. Let's start the rescue operation as quickly as possible.
We'll remain on standby. Bring the tugboats. Marvita, calling the finds.
Finance here, speak.
What cargo are you carrying?
We're carrying bauxite on our way to the Kiel Canal.
I recognize that noise.
Steel plates!
Captain, get off the ship. The steel plates are tearing apart.
No, I'm sure the tugboats will manage it.
How did it happen?
ebb stream and squalls. There was just nothing more we could do. The current was completely underestimated.
The dangerous nature of this place soon became clear when we saw the other wreck. Unfortunately, too late. But we're still not giving up.
Damn it.
Captain, please believe us. Your ship is splitting.
I won't give up on the Finnis so quickly. There's still hope.
What kind of ship is the Fines?
She's a Fem Asia class.
Oh boy. A production series of container motor vessels from the early 90s. Still single-hulled. Not all that stable. A wreck of this series has gained notoriety due to oil spills off New Zealand. The guy's deluding himself. Pete, we gotta get out of here. The Fines will be flying past her head soon.
This is suicide.
Get off the ship.
Just 5 more minutes.
Hopeless.
Didn't you look at the nautical chart?
Of course.
Then you must have seen the buoys warning you about this place.
Buoys aren't shown on the chart.
What?
I looked at the chart. It's an old English nautical chart. Completely unusable.
Out with old equipment. You're paying the price now.
Pete, get out of here!
Oh my God!
Broken apart. Just broken apart in the middle. Total loss.
Let's rescue the castaways as quickly as possible. Fines is lost.
The Verena is ready to go, Pete.
The sea is deadly. Do we really want to do this to ourselves?
We have to. The castaways have hardly got a chance in this storm.
You're right.
Let's go. Get up here.
We can do it. We can do it. Don't give up now. Have you got him, Pete?
Whew. Yeah, I got him.
MRCC Bremen, we've rescued a surviving castaway.
Keep going. MRCC Bremen, more castaways from the Fines rescued.
Brilliant. Keep it up, Pete. You can do it.
you got him, Pete?
Whew. Yeah, I got him. I got him.
MRCC Bremen, we've rescued a surviving castaway.
Keep going. Get up here.
We can do it. We can do it. Don't give up now.
MRCC Bremen, more castaways from the finds rescued.
Brilliant. Keep it up, Pete. You can do it.
I've got another survivor. What a grind, what a sea. But she's still alive, she's alive. Keep going.
Great work, Pete. Keep it up. Have you got him, Pete?
Whew. Yeah, I got him. I got him.
MRCC Bremen, we've rescued a surviving castaway.
Keep going. I've got another survivor. What a grind, what a sea. But she's still alive, she's alive. Keep going.
Have you got him, Pete?
Whew. Yeah, I got him.
MRCC Bremen, we've rescued a surviving castaway.
Keep going. MRCC Bremen, more castaways from the finds rescued.
Brilliant. Keep it up, Pete. You can do it.
I've got another survivor. What a grind, what a sea. But she's still alive, she's alive. Keep going. I've got another survivor. What a grind, what a sea. But she's still alive, she's alive. Keep going. Arndt, Jasper, I think we've got them all. They're all alive.
Yeah! I knew you'd do it.
Congrats, Pete. Great job.
Fantastic. The entire crew rescued in this lousy weather.
We owe you our eternal gratitude, no doubt about that. Thanks, Pete Songin. Thank you.
How are the castaways doing?
Good, I think. They're all doing well.
I'll have an ambulance sent to Heligoland, just in case.
But let's go home now. I can't look at the North Sea anymore today.
This is the Hermann Marvita. We're handing over the castaways.
Roger. And now, put your feet up, guys.
Oh, man, you have no idea how tired we are.
What a storm that was. From the drifting sailing ship to the breakup of an entire cargo ship. It'll take days for me to fathom what happened today.
I feel exactly the same.
How's the weather going to be tomorrow, Freya?
Better. I think tomorrow might even be really sunny.
That sounds good. To a sunny tomorrow.
Yes. And to Pete.
To Pete.
To your foreman.
To you all. Freya?
Yes.
Marvita returning to P3.
Aye, aye, Pete.
Thank you.
I will never forget this sound until the day I die. The splitting of an entire ship. And then suddenly, silence. As if the maelstrom of the North Sea has eaten enough.
Let me tell you one thing, my boy. The perils of the North Sea are limitless. Never forget. You will never fully understand the sea completely. But even less than you know his guests, who navigate this sea daily with cargo ships.
That's the reason I'm here, too. Here in Heligoland, with Herman Marwita, as a sea rescuer. The Elba Estuary alone is home to more than 1,000 wrecks. A graveyard of the nameless. There are fewer accidents year on year, but my job here is still not done. There's still enough to do, and I'm still prepared.
Look, my dear Pete. Look how the waves rise and fall. That is the real life of a seaman.